Globus pharyngeus, Wikipedia audio. Globus pharyngeus is the persistent sensation of having phlegm, a pill, or some other sort of obstruction in the throat when there is none. Swallowing can be performed normally, so it is not a true case of dysphagia, but it can become quite irritating. One may also feel mild chest pain or even severe pain with a clicking sensation when swallowing. It is also known as globus pharyngeus, globus sensation, globus or, somewhat outdatedly, globus hystericus, commonly referred to as having a lump in one's throat. The lump in the throat sensation that characterizes globus pharyngeus is often caused by inflammation of one or more parts of the throat, such as the larynx or hypopharynx, due to cricopharyngeal spasm, gastroesophageal reflux, laryngopharyngeal reflux, or esophageal versatility. Causes. In some cases the cause is unknown and symptoms may be attributed to a psychogenic cause, i.e. a somatoform or anxiety disorder. It has been recognized as a symptom of depression, which responds to antidepressive treatment. Differential diagnosis must be made from Eagle syndrome, which uses the patient's description of something caught in my throat as a diagnostic tool. Eagle syndrome is an elongation of the styloid process causing irritation to nerves and muscles in the region, resulting in a number of unusual symptoms. The results of recent studies have strongly suggested that GERD is a major cause of globus, though this remains under considerable debate. A less common cause, distinguished by a lump in the throat accompanied with clicking sensation and considerable pain when swallowing, may be due to thyroid cartilage rubbing against anomalous asymmetrical laryngeal anatomy, e.g. the superior cornu abrading against the thyroid lamina. Surgically trimming the offending thyroid cartilage provides immediate relief in all cases. However, this cause is frequently misdiagnosed, despite requiring a simple clinical examination involving careful palpation of the neck side to side, which elicits the same click sensation and pain as when swallowing. Most cases are due to prior trauma to the neck. High-resolution computed tomographic or MRI scan of the larynx is usually required to fully understand the anomalous laryngeal anatomy. Anterior displacement of the thyroid ala on the affected side while swallowing can help resolve symptoms. Reassurance to the patient when no cause can be found. In case of a cause, treat the cause. Diagnosis. Management.